able to lock in that STF hold that we were talking about. The result is pretty predictable. Very few of his foes are able to escape it.
Right.
Cena has a lot of championships. Incredible. This has to be it.
My God. What a display. We're up to seven.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He couldn't make it.
I can't wait to see how the rest of the card shakes out here. Singles action on tap right now. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that will be etched in the record books.